Wake up, wake up, wake up. It's a ziggity stream.
Oh, wait, my door's not locked. My parents are in a Zoom meeting upstairs. Hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, we're good. I'm sure that they wouldn't appreciate having to listen to me talk to my stream, but I mean, of course, they'd love it. Get my microphone out. There we go. I mean, of course, they would love it. I mean, it's a ziggity stream. What's not to love? Today, we're going to be playing some BioShock. I know it's late tonight. Sorry. I didn't get to go to the gym today like I wanted to. You guys didn't get to see me stream earlier like you wanted to. It's a lose-lose situation, but I'm here. So, because the gym is already closed. But, today we're going to be playing some more BioShock. I've been looking forward to getting back into this because I haven't played in a while. Had a long day at work today, a very hot day at work today, because I was working outside and it's rained for like the past 2 or 3 days. And it was really, really hot today, so it was really humid, a whole lot of mosquitoes. No bueno. No bueno. But yeah, let's just go get back into some BioShock. So Steam has been doing some sales recently, and I got a lot of games that I'm excited to play, but I can't because my graphics card is not strong enough. And this one game. So yeah, let's see what I got. I got Borderlands 2, Borderlands, City Skylines. Was that all that I bought? I feel like there was another one that I bought. I don't know. Yeah, and then there was this other game that I've literally been waiting. I have been waiting. Check the camera one more time. I have been waiting for literally 3 years for this game to come out. It's called Backbone. And I really, really, really want to play it. Because I've been waiting, like I said, for 3 years. Count them. 1, 2, 3. 3 years for this game to come out. And it is finally out. And I can't play it because my graphics card isn't strong enough. Go check it out on Steam. I think it may still be 10% off right now, but it literally got released, I think, yesterday or 2 days ago. So it's been out for a few, like, 2 days, maybe. But really, really good game that I'm excited for. It looks good. I can't say if it actually is good because I haven't played it yet, because my stupid 550 Ti is not strong enough. But hopefully I'll be able to get a hold of a graphics card soon. We can only hope and pray, but yeah. Anyways, let's get back into BioShock. I hope this doesn't crash my computer like it did last time, because apparently every time I open it up, it resets my settings. So it puts me back on like normal settings, and I have to run it on like ultra, ultra, ultra low for it to actually run. Uh-oh. Is it gonna work? Okay, I think it is. Alright, hold on. Let's switch it over to gameplay. And then I'll get it set up for you. BioShock. There we go. And I'll pause the relaxing lo-fi. Okay. Let's go to the options, the graphics options. And just show it. Okay. Apply. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Alright, we're good. Keep these changes. Alright, let's continue. I'm excited. I'm ready to play. It's been a long day. I need to kick back, relax, hang out with my chat, and play some games. I had a really good stream on Saturday, I think. I'm sorry I didn't stream on Sunday. Oh, shoot! Now I remember what I was... Okay. okay, alright. Alright. I hate my previous self, because I remember now. I remember this, because I was like, you know what, I'm just going to end it there, because I have no more health stuff to go, so, yep. Yep. Like I said, I have no health. Do I have any... Wait, how do I... Alright. Do I have any... I have napalm, and I had... I have no ammo at all. Okay, my frames per second is dropping rapidly. I don't know why I'm running in 10 frames per second. I really wish I could do better. Baby's the most. Alright, I remember how to beat these guys. That's cool. You stop that? Thank you. Alright, that's great. Alright, got him. Please, let there be something. Where did that pistol go? I need it. Yes. First aid kits. Oh. Oh no, I heard something. I gotta figure out where these guys are. Oh, wait. Ow! Okay, I just need one more. Give me that, please. Alright. So what do I do after this? Oh, I have to create something. I remember now. There's something I need to craft. Like Minecraft. I forgot that this guy is in here. Yeah, I don't have anything to fight him with, though. Come on, man. I really just need... Okay, I think he's above me. I just need one more person that shoots those fireballs. I'm pretty sure I saw one of them in here last time we came through, right? That sounds about right. I'm gonna believe that. Is there someone in here? Hello? Yes. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, yes.
I heard you. I'm on my way. Man, I'm finding all sorts of wonderful stuff that's so useful. I heard you up here somewhere. I know you're around here. Okay. Did I get anything? Okay. No, he wasn't one of those fireball guys then. Nothing. Dollars. Dinero. Come on. Please. Somebody. Anybody. Alright, now I gotta get up there and find that guy's gun, because I know that he has ammo that I want. I know you're somewhere up there all alone. I want your gun. I want your gun. I don't know if I'm gonna find it though, to be honest. Wow, you are stupid. Oh, that would have been bad. Can we crouch and... I guess not. Please, I can't pick up any more That lady did the hustle. Can I crouch and go underneath this? No, I don't think I can. Alright. Are you serious? Bonk. Please. I didn't get anything? Why? Man, I really wanted to play Backbone. Hello. He didn't even know what hit him. And I don't know where the other person is. I'm almost tempted to just kind of search out where the big daddy... Ooh, wait. Did I come up this way? Yeah, I came up this way. Okay. Alright, where's the hint? The thing is, hey, do you want a hint to help you progress further in the game? Yeah, sure. Kill bad guys. Thanks. Wonderful, wonderful advice. I wish my computer would just stream. All I'm missing somebody somewhere. There's someone that I have missed. Been down here? Here's as though I have. Please. Just give me somebody to shoot. Somebody. Anybody. Just point at them and I'll shoot. Is this what I've been waiting for? Yes! Bye-bye. We got it.
Do you have all the components for the Lazarus Vector yet?
Yes, I do, Atlas. Thanks, Atlas. Oh, I forgot. Atlas's family died in the last playthrough.
Huh? You're a nobody! Nobody!
Give me the pistol. Give me the pistol. Thank you. Okay. Ouch! Please open. That's cool. Are you serious? How am I supposed to fight this guy when I have, like, no health? The answer is I just don't.
Who is that? Get out of my territory!
Got him. Where's the crafting station? Ah, Lazarus Vector. Close. And the Mister. Alright, cool.
I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector.
Yep. Oh shoot, okay. I'm just gonna run around you. Adios. Bye bye. I have no health. I have absolutely no health.
Ready! Ready!
Kill the parasite!
I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. I am wounded. Find a health station. You don't say. Okay.
I have no health! What do you want me to do?
I have no health! Please! Uh-oh. I did my best. I did my best. Come on, please just spawn in. There you are. I am out of ammo. Okay. No, please move. I got a big iron on my hip, and I'm not afraid to use it. Stop it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, alright. I am getting just clapped. Please. I gotta figure out how to. Okay, stop. You came and hit me in the back of the head? That was a cheap move. Alright. What else do I have? No! There we go, that took care of her. Alright, that took care of her then. Did I hit him and kill him and we both died? I got one more grenade. Okay, fine. Please die. Thank you. Please stop shooting at me. He was peeking that corner. He was waiting for me. He was absolutely just sitting there waiting for me. Gotcha. I have no other ammo. All right. Just wave after wave of people.
We got it.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the Batosphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
I'm wounded. Find a health station. You know, I would.
All your faces are
melted. All right, okay. I'm gonna leave. Actually, you know what? I can take this guy. I definitely got him. Uh-oh. Got him. I hate you. You have made my life awful. I am harvesting you. Stupid worm. Man, I really, really need like a health pack or something. Ouch, okay. Die. Thank you. Because I have no ammo and you have the only ammo that I could possibly find. Where's your gun? Yes, two rounds. I'm literally just surviving on scraps here. Oh wait, there is also the So what else do I have?
Why are you
I got
so
that.
Resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
All right. Where am I going? Fort Frolic?
It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Wow, that was a cool statement. Thanks.
You're almost there. The Sphere to Ryan is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the
Can I buy stuff? I can't buy any.
He's a real lunatic.
I need your stuff. Thank you. Shut up. Okay, alright, fine. I just... Okay. Why can't I hack him anymore? Thank you. Can I just run in a circle? Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna run out the timer. Got him. Stupid thing. I don't like you. Is that him?
Could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say
Dude.
Goodbye to
Thank
those
you.
Two blowhards. And hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Sorry, I was talking to my dad. I'm sure I missed a major plot point there, but...
No. I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Or maybe something more delicious.
Are there any vending stations nearby? Don't even try it, dude. Alright. I figured out the electric stuff works pretty well for these people. And I don't know why. Uh-oh. I don't have any other, Can you not do that? Well, I guess that works pretty well. Alright, come on. Please. Thank you. Oh, I need everything that you can give me.
Smell the malt liquor and
please.
I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my mans? Come in! Come in!
Thank you.
Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Thanks, Sander. I can gamble? I am not going to try that again. Let's start the hack. Alright, let's go. Okay. Alright. Okay, so I think we're... Yeah, that's not happening. Does that hurt me every time I miss a hack? She's an auto hack.
Alright.
Okay, let's buy some machine gun rounds. And then... pistol rounds. Okay, I've got all of the pistol rounds that I can buy.
Come back when you get some money, buddy!
I am locked and loaded, baby.
Need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till.
There is richer...
For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies. And some,
yeah.
Burn like a moth at the flame. Come now.
Where am I supposed to be going?
Into my home.
All right, there we go. Can I go in there now? Call the elevator. Come on, dude. Please, just stop. Stop. I have a gun. I know they did that test on Mythbusters that one time, but that doesn't mean that you're gonna beat me. I recognize that piano tune. I don't.
I'm trying.
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
Where's our man? He's up there.
Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there.
Come down now, little moth. Life, death, the burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now.
Ouch, ouch. Please destroy it, thank you. I'm going to go take a picture of it, dude. Just give me a minute. There was... Alright. Wait. Alright, there we go. No, dude, I can take his picture. Don't worry about it. Feels kind of messed up doing that, though.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Kill your grave, eh?
All right. How do I get to the atrium? Am I supposed to somehow like parkour up there? Where am I supposed to go, though? There's that room. I have to figure out a way to get over there, though. Alarm expert. Just stored that in the gene bank.
What an outstanding display of athletics.
Okay, alright. That was great. I cannot believe I landed right on top of that. Where'd she go? Is there like an EVE hypo? There we go. Come on, lady. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. Oh, I just realized that there's a, Yeah, sorry I had to break your stuff, but you kind of sent people after me, so. Ooh. Cigarettes. Alright, fine, lady. Will these chairs get out of my way? You're stuck. Please, come on.
Where I can see you.
Where did she even go? Come on. Sorry about that.
Come here and say it to my face.
I know why you've come, little moth.
Alright.
Move your own.
I'm just getting tired of that.
The blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my master. Go to the atrium. Hurry now.
I'm in the atrium.
Muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Okay.
Do you see it? When I am dust.
Activate
this
one of the frames.
Is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
Let's put it right there. Yay!
Yes, and there's Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kinks. And here's,
I got a crossbow.
Glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples.
all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them.
I feel like that is going to,
And immortalize their mortality in my quantic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And to Ryan.
There we go. Alright, so now where do I go? Finnegan has been locked in the frozen tunnel on the way to Poseidon Plaza. So where is Poseidon Plaza?
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you, my...
Oh, actually, I'm gonna get the, health stuff real quick. Gracias, señor. Is this it? No, I don't think it is. Poseidon Plaza! Yay! I got a steel tip bolt. That was a little spooky, I'm gonna be honest, didn't like that too much. Gun all picked out for you. Can I get my stuff now? I can't pick up any more first aid kits? Oh wait, no. I probably need to melt that. Yeah, now I can pick that up. Well, that seems a little stuck. Just smack it and go away. I can't take anything? That's how rude. Search containers for loot. Less damage in the cold. I can freeze enemies with the wrench? Actually, what does photographer's eye do? I don't know. I think it'll be better than whatever that is. Well, there's old Finnegan. Old
yes.
Marty.
Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
I want to use the crossbow, though.
Looks like I'm gonna get my chance then. Wow. That actually works really, really well. Stop that. Yeah, give me that. Look, I just want to take you on one by one, divide and conquer, because I don't want to fight that guy and you guys at the same time. Just take the bullet and go. There we go. I should not have done that. That was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea. Did a lot of damage to him, but that was a really bad idea. I can take you out. Oh, somebody clipped that. Oh. Oh. I cannot believe that I actually killed him. He was sprinting at me, and then I was like, boom. And he literally just hit the ground and slid. Wow. Huh. So what do you want me to do now, dude? What are we doing now? Rapture Records. Okay. Sorry, I didn't hear that. I was busy, trying to take out that guy. It's fine art. Okay, looks like we got another one. Okay, I missed.
Didn't work out as well as the last one.
Be honest. I don't think I can revive, though. Uh-oh. Ouch. I really need you to, take a different plan. Take a different action plan. Alright, so what do I have? Electric gel. Napalm. I could just try the electric gel. Ow!
Don't run! We were just getting started!
I'm just gonna take my chances with this guy. Ouch, okay. I thought I hit the first aid button. Guess not. The electric gel really did a number on him, though. So, I'm hopeful. I got a big iron on my hip. Big iron, big iron. Ooh, I can just, Is there, one that'll give me more health? The health upgrade. Physical tonics. I don't really use these though. Actually, store that in the gene bank, because I don't really need that. Do I have anything that is... Ouch, okay, alright. Use the big iron! I got a big iron on my hip. Uh-oh, I gotta reload. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the stranger with the big iron on his hip. The big iron on his hip. His drill had not cleared leather, for the bullet fairly ripped. Had no chance. Don't you want to take a walk with me? No chance. Where's the records? Oh, that's the theater. Alright, we need to find the records though. I said it was upstairs. Come on, dude. Just tell me where the records are. Just give me the beat, boy. Just... How many of you are there? This is a little spooky. Ooh. What was that? Okay. Draw King. Ooh, I can hack these safes. and then just do that. That wasn't that hard. That didn't sound good. Gotcha. I don't even know what I got from that. Let's just try it though. Get that to go straight down. Uh-oh. Send that down. Uh-oh. Send that down. Send that over. Oh. Send that over. All right, there we go. Let's start the hack then. No, do not go straight into that. It's the one thing I do not want to happen. I don't want to happen. I do don't want it. That's the one thing that I don't want to happen. There we go. I couldn't figure out how to speaking for a second there. Oh, we just passed the 1 hour mark. I'd like to take this time here at the 1 hour mark every stream to thank you guys so far for watching. If you guys are following right now, thank you so much for following the channel, helping the channel grow. If you're not following right now, I really, really appreciate the follow because it does help me grow here on the channel. And it also helps you keep up with my streams. So it's a win-win situation and it's completely free. So I don't know why you wouldn't. You don't like free things? Oh, okay. All right, back to the game. Where am I supposed to be going? Rapture Records. The upstairs part of Poseidon Plaza. I'm just gonna go around you, dude. It's not worth my time. Get off the ceiling. What would your mom tell you about climbing on the ceiling? That's what I thought. I don't really want anything from that.
You love me now.
This is your casino.
I just want some company.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Are you serious? Please, come on. Ouch. Where's the bot shutoff thing? Stop! Uh-oh. Thank you. Don't even try it! That's what I thought. Just smack it. Take the first aid kit. Vodka! Jukebox.
We busted out of here. Now I'm all alone again.
Just come on, just take the bullet to the face and die. There we go. I don't know why that had to be so hard. Look, now I had to use a health pack. Why did I just fly down those stairs? Ready to take a gamble?
Come on, tell them to bring me my money. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. And that's all I'm gonna do, baby. You take your one win and then you go, okay? Okay, you know what? I found another $12, so we're gonna gamble again. You take your one win, you take your two wins. See, look, you gotta learn when to walk away. You gotta learn when to found another $12. Come on, you gotta take another win and walk away. Just you know when to walk away from your losses. You know it's a lost cause. And you think there could be any more money in this? You know, maybe another one of these. What the how? Start the heck. Why? Use the auto hack. I found $17 and I found a couple other ones. You know what? This one's calling my name. Tell him to bring me my money. It was still spinning. Tell him to bring me my money. I hate this stupid casino. Well, that was fun, though. I had fun. I made $25. And if I had just walked away with all the money that I found... Okay, all right. Rapture Records, this is where I'm going. Adios, dudes. What is that clicking noise? Okay. I really should have guessed that. Why can't I? Okay. Sounds like a lot of pain and agony going on upstairs. Got him. Didn't stand a chance. Ouch! Hey, that's no fair. You came up behind me. Don't do that. That's unsportsmanlike, okay? Look, I'm trying to teach you a good lesson about life. That's unsportsmanlike. I wish you would just shut up and let me go to the record store. Come here. Gotcha. I am not going that way.
You got no friends here.
I found her that way.
Uh-oh.
No, run! They always run!
Use the big iron. That's all it took. Matthew McConaughey. Surprise Games of Chance? Sounds fun. Ouch! Okay, that was not what I wanted to do. Ooh, a trap bolt.
All I wanted to do was meet someone. But this fucking place.
Let's do this one. Come on, tell him to bring me my money. Walk away. Just walk away.
Don't look at me like that.
You guys can duke it out, and then I'll fight the winner.
Don't look for me. Someone should be doing this for me.
Oh wait, that's hack?
I smell something.
Thank you.
Actually, hack it, hack it, hack it. Start the hack. Alright, come on. We gotta send that one down, and then send that one down. And then take one of these, and dig one of those, and then, yeah. And then go attack that lady right there. Just that lady right there. Attack her. You're not gonna shoot her? You are useless, dude. Like the worst. Alright. Is there anything else I can find? First aid kit, let's go. Oh, woo! Health station, smack it with the hammer! Smack it with the hammer! Yeah! Where is the... Oh, that's the strip club down there. We are men of God, we don't go into the strip club. Where did that even go? What's up? Oh, I forgot I can freeze people with a hammer. That's a nice little perk though to have. To freeze him with a hammer. I can photograph Silas Cobb. Thanks, Silas.
I think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop.
I did.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life.
That is none of my business.
You're not a man. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Please don't say that.
So I've never painted an angel.
Just gonna go down here. Did they replace him?
Is that someone naughty?
Three or four.
What's that look?
Stop. I'll get my robot to fight you. Beat him to death with the hammer! It's the classical music. Come here! Come here! Come here! I will literally just come at you with the hammer. Okay, that didn't work. But joke's on you! I can just resurrect myself. The reach that you have with this weapon is just incredible. Like, you look at this. Boom. I hit him from all the way over there. Come here. Ouch. Okay. Got him. I love being in the spotlight. Got him. Give me your stuff. I love the spotlight. Ouch. Okay. I was spamming F. Ooh, I am at 6 frames per second. All right. No, I'm not anymore. Why does it keep doing that? Okay. I'm not going that way. I found the guy that I don't want to fight. Can I take this guy? I think that I can. Okay, never mind. Okay, I can't take this guy. Okay. Please just hit him. And hit him hard. What set off the alarm? What set off the alarm? What did? Okay, let's figure out what we want to use. I got frag grenades though. I love this song. I conducted the end of that orchestra to the sound of a child getting a worm. Well, that was fun. Can I not do anything to that? Actually, what is my hint? Kill all the splicers. I thought I did already. Are there more? More health machines. Ooh, that was a 2-1. Let's see if this one does the same thing. No, that's just one. Let's get another plasma shot. All right.
Trick the security system. Set the.
Actually, every time I hack something, I need. Yeah, I like that. Let's do two fewer of those. And then we can do one more of these. I like that. Let's do that one. And then place on that in that slot. See that? Oh, actually, never mind. I don't want that. Store that in the gene bank. Change my mind. Extra hot. I like incinerate too. Be a hacking expert too. And then I don't even have the insect swarm. I might, but do an electro bolt too. I feel like there's one more that I could have gotten. Alright, we can do that. And then cool. Oh shoot. Come here. There we go. I found the other guy.
I'm sorry for that outburst. You'll have to forgive it all.
What was the EVE boost?
The birth is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
No, I want the first aid kits. Scrounger. All right, cool. So you gonna apologize to me now? For what? Rodriguez. Was that Eve's Garden? Was that? I think that was the strip club. Okay. We are still men of God, but we are not going into the stripper den for the booty. We are going in to find our brother Rodriguez, who has fallen into sin. It's none of my business, dude. Alright. Rodriguez, we are coming to rescue you from sin. Stop that! Stop that! Stop that! Stop that! So heartless. Could you be so heartless? Where's the thing that I need? There we go. Actually, I need that up there, and then that up there, and then ram and lamb a damp ding dong. There we go. We got it. Whiskey. Just drink more alcohol. My friend Rodriguez, we are coming to save you from this den of sin. Somebody left a bunch of money up here next to this pole. That's strange. range.
I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No, no, don't, please. I loved you, don't, please, no, no.
Someone's committing violence against a woman in there, and I am here to stop it. Alright, I don't know what just happened there. Can I put that hat on? I don't want to get copyright stricken on YouTube. Pregnancy!
That creepy Dr. Tenenbaum promised me it wasn't going to be a real pregnancy. They just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's going to suss it out. Gonna know I'm being careful.
Start the hack. Uh-oh. There we go. We're good. Say in the night. There we go. Boom. Got it. What's in the safe? You just look in there and there's a pregnancy test. Is there anything else? Man, I'm sorry you got a... Ooh. You got the baseball stitching on your face.
How about some fucking service around here? Who does he think he is? How about freaking kill you?
Come here. Wow, that guy is strong. Have anything that's strong enough to beat him? Actually, maybe just liquid nitrogen. Come here. Why won't he stop running? Why are you running? Actually, maybe the napalm will work better. Ouch. Quit it. Quit it, dude. You're only hurting yourself. Look, dude, he paid me well. If you wanted to cut a deal, we can. Look, man, you made me run out of napalm. What a shame.
Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Well, I got him out of that den of sin, so we're good there. No more strip clubs for you, mister. That's not what God wants to see. And we are men of God here on the Ziggity Channel. Alright.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite.
Now let's go put this picture of this dead body onto this frame. That's cool. Cohen! Hey! Yeah! What's up, dude? You like it? You think it looks good? Should I attack this guy? I could really just attack this guy. Light him on fire. It looks pretty, though. You didn't have to, man. Oh, thank you. You didn't have to.
Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private needs. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go.
What
Ooh. Never mind. Would you kindly medical expert too. Dude, I really want to attack this guy. Go. You know what? You had me. You almost had me killed. Okay, one time. I don't forget that. Where'd he go? Where's the freeze? Come on. I'm not letting you get away that easy, dude. Where'd he go?
Please come back! Please come back! I didn't touch her!
Uh-oh. Come on, Mario. Where is he? He's down there. Take that guy out. There we go. All right. Now, what weapon do I still have? I got crossbows. Napalm. Chemical thrower. Electric gel. Oh, no. I don't want to save that electric gel. Where is he at? He's upstairs somewhere. I know you're up here. I'm gonna find you. Gotcha. Alright, uh-oh. Gotcha. Alright. Do you have anything on you? Nope. You actually had a little bit. But where's my boy? So I know he's down here somewhere. He was, man, I know he's up here somewhere. Messing with that, so wherever he went, good riddance. I'm gonna see if I can take that lock off, but I can't, so and non video games, it was probably gonna be like $20 or something. It's gonna make you go through that big long fight, and it was just gonna be $20. Hephaestus, or where am I supposed to go? On? Use the sphere to leave Fort Frolic. So I think it's probably to Hephaestus. I don't really think I would want to live down here.
Watch yourself, Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him.
Take six.
And we get out of this.
And then
we don't.
Just max out on those. Alright. And then do we have anything else? Take some more steel tidbits. I'm gonna get out my crossbow.
I see Cohen's lost his touch. If you knew him when, he used to believe in work, struggle. Now, he rocks in that. Never.
Man, I got you. I thought I hit the... I thought I hit the F button and I thought I used the health kit. Let's go get my crossbow bolts back. Come here. That's what I thought. There we go. Take that over there, take that over there. Take that over there. Take that over there, and increase the flow speed. I should not have done that. Why did I? Come on. I guess he left over that way. I cannot buy any hypos, and I should have done that. Just drink more. There we go. I got another hypo. Come on, come on, follow me. Come on, follow me. Go ahead.
Lord, have mercy on your soul.
Go ahead. Come on. Come on, just follow me around this corner. There's nothing over here. Come here. Oh, gotcha. Come Come on, come on. There's nothing waiting for you.
I gotcha. I gotcha. Idiot. Give me your money. And give me a gun. Yeah, baby.
Alright, now I can buy another one of those EVE hypos. What does it say? Little sisters in this level. Okay, so there's three. That kind of explains why they're arming me so well. Quarter can of ionic gel. Oh, that's cool. Is there anything else I can pick up before I go fight this guy?
A fight will be legendary!
Start the hack. Is there one of those? Yeah, get one of these and... Can I get just a straight one? Yeah, there we go. That's meant something. I can't invent anything, but I can do that. And then do that. Cool. I can't carry any more? Are you serious? How many do I have? There we go. I got all of them. I probably should have just taken that guy out before I picked up those bullets, but we don't use our brains too much around here, so. Yeah, let me change ammo on the wrench. There we go.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got
well, I'm just searching them for cigarettes.
What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen
to any cigarettes
on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Yeah, I understand what you said, lady.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in shoes. I'd explain the science. It renders what you're trying to do impossible. But that would be like playing Mozart for a cheap role.
Try it, buddy. Oh, 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 oh. Actually, can I use this thing? This was a mistake. I should not have tried to do that. Hold on. Let's take a quick second, real quick. Alright, hold on.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
Just die.
You know what we do to do that
I'm not making it worse for myself. Wow, you got hitting a good little twist there, dude.
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thought.
I don't think that Rapture's reopening anytime soon, dude.
My city will thrive. And when that day comes,
I think that's just wishful thinking, dude. We are at 1 hour and 47 minutes, so I don't know how much more of this we're going to be able to get through, but we'll try. We'll get through as much as we can. I'm going to let them duke it out. Wow. I think I'm just gonna
Mr. Cosmo.
All right, okay. Thanks, dude. That kind of helped me out a lot. That did nothing to him. That did absolutely nothing to him. Okay, I need to rethink this. Ouch. Okay, all right. Okay. All right. Chill. I have a couple frag grenades. Ouch. Okay, that did not work at all. He just sprinted at me and I was like, alright, I'm gonna shoot the grenade now. Good thing I can just revive from the chambers. I think I'm gonna beat this guy, save, and then go to bed. I think that'll be the best course of action, because I think I can beat him in about 10 minutes. It shouldn't take me the full 10 minutes. Like, oh, there was one point of this game where I was just dripping in ammo. And now I'm just starved for it. Alright, cool, dude. I need to find where this guy is. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Well, I wish I had a lot more machine gun rounds, but for what it's worth, I'm cool with that. He's somewhere nearby. There he is. Hey, buddy! Gotcha. What else do I have? That's not really that encouraging, okay? Okay, what else do I have? Okay. Are you serious? I killed him and then the other guy's like, BAH! And just gets me right after I killed the big guy. Now, give me the atom. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land. It's kind of a creepy game. Oh, that's actually, I got a first aid kit there. There's another first aid kit. Oh, no, there's cigarettes. Machine gun drum. Look around here for just a little bit more stuff. Pep bar, cool. Wait, I need to go to heat loss monitoring. That's right. Heat loss monitoring? Yeah, okay. Loss monitoring. There we go. So how many big dad? Okay, so we killed one. There's two more. Hey, first aid kit. Nothing. See, that's some spooky music right there. And with that, I'm going to save it, and I'm going to end it, and I'm going to leave that for me the next time I play. And then I will quit the Windows, because I don't really want to deal with that. Yeah, I just quit the Windows. I saved. Well, that was a fun little playthrough right there. Cashier Ring, welcome to the stream. I'm sorry I didn't really look at the chat too much. It's because there's not really a lot of downtime when you're playing that game, but look at the chat or look who was watching. But big thank you to everybody that watched today. The next time I stream will probably be on Friday, and then I'll probably stream again on Saturday because my girlfriend was supposed to come to town this weekend, but she didn't. Just because, like, stuff just didn't work out. Just timing-wise, blah, blah, blah. But, yeah, I'll be streaming again on Friday and on Saturday. So make sure to be on the lookout for that. Follow me here on Twitch if you're not already following.
go check out my YouTube channel. That's where I upload all of my previous streams. So if you want to catch up with one of those, it's over there. And then I guess all that I have left to say is have a good rest of your night, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.